Hi, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Neo Nails. I'm going to show you how to do a baby's bloomers nail design using acrylic powder. So for this design, the baby's bloomers, we're going to use the Peachy Dream, which is a gorgeous peachy pink. Then you've got Blush Pink, which we're going to use to cap. And then we've got the Soft Pastel Pink, which is going to be the free edge. First of all, I'm just going to pop a little bit of clear on this stress area. Now, I've already prepped this tip and fitted the sculpting form. You can check out the videos for those in the description area. So just put your clear right on that contact area, right where that free edge starts. Blend it out. It's just going to act as a little bit of support. And you've got your soft pastel pink. Bleed the bead. Place the bead at the furthest away area. So your longest point of the nail. We're going to start to blend this back. I'm going to do it just a soft almond shape. Then we're going to get Peachy Dream on now. So get a bead. I'm going to go right at the back by the cuticle area. So when you come to blend it over, you're just going to use quite a wet ratio. Going to make sure that the apex is built up enough here. Tiny bit of pastel pink, you can just sweep that over slightly just to help that blend. That's the whole look of the baby's bloomers, is it fading into a natural colour at the end of the tip, rather than having a harsh white. So now we're going to cap this nail with Pink Blush, which is a transparent pink. Using the Pink Blush instead of clear because it adds more of a pink tone to the nail as well. So we're going to do the same filing routine up the side walls. You need to make sure that it matches the side wall of the natural nail. Then we're going to go around the cuticle area, angling the file. Then we're going to come down the entire nail. I'm going to buff that now, make that nice and smooth. Pink's, or you know, that pale, that it's almost like a soft white, and that's the kind of colour that we really need for to do the baby's bloomer design. And wipe over that nail. With some acetone, just to get rid of any bits of dust. And also just to smooth that surface. Now you could leave it like that, you could add some stones. We're gonna just do a little bit of painting on there with a bit of white acrylic paint. little tiny bit of water in there, just so it flows really nice. You want these lines as thin as you can get them. Use a dotting tool, we're just going to dot all the little cross sections. And all we need to do is put the gel top coat on that one. Because the design actually starts here and graduates down the nail, this also helps with drawing that eye down the nail and helps make the nail look really long and thin. So we're going to put the Mega Gloss Sealer Gel on, making sure you cover all the artwork. There, we can pop that into the lamp for 2 minutes. So now that's cured, we're going to pop a bit of cuticle oil on just to finish. Massage that in, and that's your gorgeous, easy peasy, but very elegant baby's bloomer.